threatened to hang the vice president, came within seconds of doing it. This was insurrection on steroids. This was not just some kind of speech. Lindsey Graham just is not going to persuade anyone. So I think the only question is going to be, will they convince people that the Senate just shouldn't hold a trial because Trump managed to commit his most severe impeachable offense very close to his presidency? And I don't think that will wash either.
So Trump did not go to the Capitol, as you mentioned, right? Even though he said he was going to do it. But the reality of it is, of course, he wasn't physically there. Does his First Amendment right to freedom of speech, which I would imagine is, we're talking about the president of the United States here, right, with a bully pulpit. But the free speech right, does it protect him at all here?
Not at all. I don't know many people who are stronger First Amendment advocates than I am. But even if my life depended on it, I couldn't persuade myself that he was exercising the freedom of speech. It's ludicrous. There is no free speech defense for someone who doesn't just yell fire in a crowded theater, to use the old metaphor, but sets fire to a crowded theater and watches while it burns. That's what this guy did. This wasn't just speech. And anyway, the freedom of speech belongs to citizens. It doesn't belong to the person who is at the head of government.
So Trump be prosecuted criminally for what happened at the Capitol, separate from a Senate trial?
I think so. I mean, there are various statutes. I've found four or five that he has almost certainly violated, but I'm not going to jump ahead of Merrick Garland. And the Justice Department will investigate systematically. And if he has committed sedition, if he has conspired to commit insurrection, I think he will certainly should be prosecuted. But the issue now is not what happens after he is out there as a private citizen in Mar-a-Lago or wherever he is. The issue is protecting the nation from him by disqualifying him from ever again running for office. That is the fundamental power that the Senate needs to exercise if it can convict him, and I think it should be able to.
Right.